My name is Vlad Simianu. I'm a colon and rectal surgeon at Virginia Mason. I treat patients with conditions of the colon, rectum, and anal canal, things like cancer, inflammatory bowel disease, Crohn's, ulcerative colitis, as well as pelvic floor problems, prolapse, and incontinence. I think this is a very exciting time in colon and rectal surgery. We've seen the development of a number of technologies, minimally invasive surgery, specifically robotic surgery, that allows us to do our procedures with minimal insults to our patients. It's also an exciting time in terms of clinical research, trials for cancer, inflammatory bowel disease, and a number of new treatments for these conditions. I think my favorite moment is when I finally see the patient who's recovered from their surgery and they come back and things have gone well. Fortunately, that happens frequently, but they're thankful and they're out of the time frame of having complications, and we kind of all feel good about the journey they've had and how they're doing. What I've been impressed with at Virginia Mason is the access patients get from the time that they express a concern or have a referral to the time that they're in my office is very quick. It's very easy to work with other specialists. Often in the conditions I treat, colon and rectal surgery, I need help from gastroenterologists, from oncologists and radiation oncologists, from urogynecologists, and we work together very closely on our patients. I think what's important is that with all the technology we have, with all the knowledge we have about their conditions, it's trying to find what treatment fits them best and makes the most sense for their life goals and for their disease.